No, great way to start a stream. Hey yo guys, welcome back to another Twitch stream. We are still in the desert, as normal. I think it's time we leave the desert somehow because I've kind of had enough of the desert. It's time we just play another game, yeah? Well, no, I'm joking. It's time we leave the desert, though. Because being in the desert is not really fun. Huh. Yeah, I forgot I kidnapped these two villagers. Oh, what have I done up here? I don't even have a pickaxe. Alright, it's been a been a while since I last been on this world, okay. So we also got some sand. Oh, okay, I know what's happening. We're waiting for more wood because there's been a downfall in wood, but so yeah. Finally. How do I get out of my house to get this way. Going this way. If I do remember, I did try streaming last time and it just failed. I think we need to do something else, like I don't know. I do think we've got enough iron though. There we go, there we go. Glass, sand. Yeah, that's for random stuff. So what we might do is go it's time we get the iron done. Now we can start living properly. The only thing I need more is dirt. Dirt is the only found near water. So we'll go towards here. Oh look, there's some dirt already. How helpful. Yeah, it's annoying that I chose to live in the desert, doesn't it? But very annoying. Fuck's sake. There we go. So, as we were what we tried to do previously, then I ran out of dirt. I don't use suggest using my dirt really. Really? Not forget, we're going to a new world. So yeah. Oh, that's new. Oh, this is all new. Oh, they've updated it. Okay. So you got Lush Caves. Oh, that's the only new one. Where's the village? Oh, wait, there's the village. Okay, yeah, this game's updated quite a lot with these. Why don't half these villagers have any chests in them? Two Fletchers, though. Do I even need to bother with stone tools? Notice how there's not even a single hay bale as well. You know, I'd like to make this house my house actually. Forget it, this is gonna be my house, guys. Okay. Well, I've already got two of these things. Open the fucking door. There's a kitten here. Oh look, there's some hay bales. Excuse me. Do not mind if I do. Oh, this village is big, and that's what she said. I didn't see that, I thought that was there. So we're gonna be living in this, with flower, we'll die. Time to make my red bed. So welcome to my new home, humble of a bow. Well, we're not gonna really need much from this house because I'm probably gonna put a door there to get to a cave. Which in all my favour is gonna lead into a bigger cave. The only thing is, I like having my axes and that. Excuse me. Go away. What now? How did you get in here? You're still not angry at me, so. So I'm making a 3x3 room. So this is going to continue. Nope, never mind. So this is going to continue going straight on. When it goes down one more time. Get out, I don't want the caves. Look, he doesn't even want to kill me, boys. No, he does! He started it. It wasn't me. Oh, my legs hurt. So we are gonna make our stone tools now. Oh, we do also need torches, don't we? I think that's going to be next on our hit list. Is some torches. So if we look around. Because mainly we want coal. Okay, things are going well for me. Well, not because I'm not doing super well. Okay, and they got lots of trees here as well, so I might mind something them down. This village is actually pretty sick. I actually like this village. I love it. I see no villages with chests. Hello, mates. You know what? Honestly, man, so like, half these villages are rubbish. Unless it comes to food! Shut up. Damn it. That's that village's fault as well. Never mind, we're gonna get three of our iron. Make a water bucket and get out. And away we go! Oh no! We got a bucket of Salmon. Salmonella. All this time she was standing there. My bad, that's a good song, catchy as well. So I got my eyes on some more hay bales. I blame the villagers here. Ooh, my bread, no, my bread. No, my bread, Jeff. You know, this is what I came here for. Because I knew all along I would find it here. Hello? kid, these streets are dangerous. You think the streets are waters? Same thing in me, jiggity. Oh my god! Invasion! Zombiella. Go to bed, little man! Daddy's back, bitches! Alright, we're gonna finish up this mine because I have to. Because I'm fully committed to it doing it now. Honey, we're gonna. So where we have 35 stairs, so yeah, well that might change because I might have to make it go away. Like, for God's sake, get out my house! Don't go back! Honestly, don't come back! You should be in my house, it's a workhouse, not a... whatever you want to call it. Little kid shouldn't be in here. This is just gonna be a storage room that will come in handy, hopefully. And that's why I'm making it not big, but biggish. Now we just need to push it back a little. Guys. because I'm going to show you what I've done on a realm I've done. Well, not I've done, but Science Realm. Because what I've done is I basically worked on it. So this is a friend's realm of mine. I think it's broken. Never mind, I can't show you because it either I have it, I don't think. She just annoy him. I think that's what I'm going to do on both sides. Ugh. I knew that was going to happen at some stage. But why do me? How far do I go? It's 1, 2, 3. I need to push to that one more as well. So it's 3 by 3 by 4. 3 by 4. So it's 3 by 4. 2, 3. So this is what I've done so far. Well, I know you know because you was here when I did it. So I don't know what I'm telling you. Actually, I really like this because it comes into an opening, which honestly is really unexpected. No, I forgot to do something. Have I gone back 1 too far? Yeah, I have. Nicht lange bleiben sie da oben. This is what I like to do about my Minecraft. And I probably could do something around here, but as it continues, goes deeper, we just go deeper. So yeah, this is what I think we're going to continue doing with, because it's fairly cool. Didn't expect to be going off with this quickly. That's why you always bring a spare stone pickaxe. Also, yes, guys. Happy Easter. Completely forgot it was Easter. So, yeah, guys. It's been 51 minutes. So, I'm going to end the stream here. And, yeah, we're going to continue next stream. We'll see if I'm up to streaming next time. I feel like I was forced myself to do this. We're gonna do one last thing quickly, actually. Cobblestone chest. And then we're gonna go up the rest of this cobblestone from up here. Well, it's a stone chest anyway, so. And stone and that goes in here. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. It's been great having no one here, because that's what my Twitch chats are like normally. But yes, thanks for watching, and I'll see you indeed next time. I'll probably be streaming next weekend. Don't judge me on that, because I might not be. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.